OD2 represents a British amp that was designed in the 80s, so I'm going to use this for an 80s example. I dialed in a little bit of chorus in the modulation and some delay, no reverb. I do have the bright switch engaged, but not the fat switch. I have the bias set to modern, and I have the reactor set to a more tight setting.